Hello guys, this is Zuma, and welcome back to the forest. So, I'm just waiting for it to go dark a little bit, so I can start putting a foundation down, and we can start the lake base. Because at the minute, when you put a blueprint down, you can't see anything, because the sky's so white, you can't tell whereabouts you're putting it. So just wait until it goes dark, I should be able to see everything, and build it properly. But in the meantime, until it gets dark, I've just been watching these guys knock each other out. This guy here, he's my freaking hero. I think he's on my side, actually. He's knocked a few of them out. There's a guy trapped over there. Oh, you gonna fight? Oh, no, don't take that, buddy. There you go. Oh, all right, you're on my side. I like how he's knocked down. He should be drowning right now. Okay, I've got a little bit of time. We can have some fun. I've got a few fire arrows to spare. Oh, there was going out last time. Weird. I don't know if I'd be able to get that guy over there. Whoa. I think he dropped straight down. Are you two lining up for me? See if we can get the double kill. Fire arrows are still good. Poison arrows, although they've been nerfed, are still usable. You trapped in here, buddy? That's unfortunate. Oh, it's skimming past your head. I think you're stuck, though, right? You're a lucky one. It's going right through you. Oh. Hey. It makes like a little funny little squeaking noise. Right, I think it's time to start building. Oh, also guys, I narrowed the bone entrance a little bit too. Because if you remember, the entrance was about probably to here. It was about this wide. And I thought if I'm going to be putting traps and stuff down here, then I don't want to be too wide. So I made it a bit more narrow. And now when you go into it, and it still lines up with the platform into the lake, of course. So when we come through here, we can go on this nicely and then go into our base, which we're going to be building the foundation soon, just as the sun goes down. In fact, I can show you now. Let's see what it's like. As soon as you put a blueprint down, you can't see anything. From up here on the platform, it's absolutely fine, but when you go down, the blueprint merges into the sky. That's one of the beauties of being in the snow biome, I guess, but as soon as it gets a bit darker, the blueprint will be much easier to see in the sky, so we just have to wait a little bit. Let me stack these bodies up. If we stack enough up, I imagine by the end of the episode, we can have another bone bomb. I think I'm going to try and have one of these bone bombs at least once an episode. So awesome. I swear the wind gets louder and louder. The sun is starting to go down, so we'll be able to build soon. Stack these guys up. Right, it's a good time to build. Is there any more? I knew there was a body there because there's a bird on it. Right, now is a good time to start building the entrance to our lake base. Let's do it. So I've got to remember, it's a good place to put a porch facing that way, because that's where the sun is, facing the waterfall and stuff. I've got so many good ideas. Right, so let's try and line up this foundation. So I am going to be making quite a lot of stone stuff, guys, but unfortunately can't make any stone floors, so we are going to put a wooden foundation down. So I don't want it too high, because we are going to have a stairs going into it, so I'm going to put it a bit away from here. Maybe like there? Oh no! Don't fall in. Now, it needs to be perfect. I've got to make sure it's the same far away from this. Oh, I've got my arrows. Holy shit. So that's three, and I think the middle one lines up with this perfect. How far away is it, though? Oh, yeah, I think it's... this side's a bit too close. I suppose I can change halfway through. Yes. Don't want to be wasting my arrows every time I play something. Okay. Alright, so much easier putting the blueprint down at night. Right, let's jump in, shall we? Hopefully I don't get cold. What is that on top of my head? There's something there. I have no idea what it is. I think it's like the top of my scalp, maybe? I don't know. Right, let's see how long we want this. So this has got to be straight. Yeah. It's so much easier to see. I think... putting that straight. Yeah. So I'm not going to make this foundation too big, guys, because I want loads of platforms everywhere. I want it to be kind of a base network of foundations with stairs linking to them all. I think it'd be pretty cool. Okay, line this up. There we go. What's that side like? I think that's okay. Oh no. I'm hoping he doesn't get cold, because he starts flinching and I'm going to have to run out. I don't want to cancel all this. I think we've got this pretty good. Put that to the end. I think it's going to be off a little bit on the edge there. Let's have a look. Let's get some blueberries. How am I doing? Hunger 36, athleticism 2, our weight stabilized, so I could probably have some soda and some snacks. Strength hasn't gone up yet. Strange. Is that okay? I think there's going to be a bit of an edge there, but I don't care at all. It's not going to be that bad. As long as it all lines up nicely, I'm going to have a quick look up in my treehouse. Get a bird's eye view of this thing. Yeah. That's pretty damn good. I'm happy with that. Okay. 92 logs! 92! Come on! Holy shit. Put the lighter away, it's quite a lot. Just run on by, guys. Right, now let's see if we can fast forward time. It doesn't lip over on that side, but... nah, it's fine. Absolutely fine. Yes, we can. I think those cannibals have run off, so we should be good. Oh, God, dear. It's not cold at night time in freezing water, but as soon as it's daytime on land, it starts freaking out. Right, 92 logs. Holy shit. Trying to collect some logs, but I keep killing cannibals. Need some food. Let's see what we have on the menu. We have lizard and rabbit. Rabbit today. Which give me hardly anything. Okay, lizard. Ooh, that was fresh. Bit of water. All good. Oh, ooh. They could be at maximum yield, actually. If we get three... we even got one. They look quite full. Oh, nice four coneflower. Okay, that was at maximum yield. Replant stuff. There we go. Can't remember if you get two or three coneflower at maximum yield. Still pretty good, though. Hey. You guys gonna let me get some logs? I might as well take these over. Why are you laughing as you was on fire then? Weirdo. I can put them to the side. Now hopefully I can get them... put that away from here. Oh, I can! I don't have to jump in the water. Oh, easy street. This is easy. Those cannibals will leave me alone, it'll be easy. What the fuck, guys? Come on. This is getting ridiculous now. Right, which one of you is on my side? Oh, you. Definitely you. You got some fight in you. You always get trapped in my freaking... Oh. Run out again. What the fuck? There's a fire arrow when it's become unlit. Like, becomes a freaking boss. Should we mix it up and get some poison arrows? Some in my quiver as well. Who's getting their ass poisoned? Can't remember which one of you was on my side. I'm sorry. Holy shit, that female cannibal's kicking the crap out of all of them. What the? Why have I got blood on me? I didn't do anything. You'll do. Nice. Everyone must have took a few hits because they're going down in one arrow. We changed in the air then. All the men are down. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, shit. I'll have that back. Now you're down. Wash that off. Good idea running away. This is the last batch from the log sleds before I have to chop down more trees. Boom, 73. So many bodies, man. Killing cannibals is our business. Business is good. Right, let's go shopping for some logs. We've got a nice cluster here. Perfect. So the maximum we can carry in these log sleds is 11, and you get 4 logs from a tree. So it'd be nice if 3 trees would equal 1 log sled. You're always going to be one shot. And we need some energy. Berry power. Too slow. Get an energy mix. This should see us through this log. Oh, easy. There we go. Well, let's get these in. We're still gonna need one more tree after this. Get in there. Okay, we got our magic 11. We have one space to put the 12. I'd take one more space there and give up being able to see whether... Actually, maybe not. I couldn't even find my bone entrance then. Here we go. And get down to 62 logs. Come along nicely, starting from the left. The foundation is always the thing you need the most logs for. Especially because this goes right to the bottom of the lake. So it's going to take a lot more than it would do, let's say, if it was just on the ground. It'll be worth it, though. My little safe haven in the middle of the lake here. Should be good. Oh, man, I'm going to have to leave this log behind. Can I balance it on top somehow? There's a space for it. It's right here. Sorry, log. Oh, I thought I fucked it then. That's nice. Oh. Where'd the sun go? I don't know how long it's been since we last fast forward time, but I'm hoping we can do it. Running in with me, Bambi. Oh, putting these in is my favourite bit. I just fill like 50 log sleds off camera. Just slide them all in. It's going to take us down to 40. Sweet. Nearly done this beast. Alright, let's have a look. That's not the one. This is the one. Oh. Are you kidding? So freaking close. And a bit cold. How's our plants growing? It's gotta be three. Oh, two? I ain't complaining though. The fact that this is growing in the snow biome is awesome. Low on berries, no problem. Well, I don't think these berries are fully grown, but I have a lot of them. Could do something there then, what was it? Oh, I don't want to take it. I need to plant now. Oh, it's just it's a rock! The size of that freaking thing. I took a cornflower, I should be able to plant something there. Is that it already? Wow. You get berries so quick. It's awesome. So I thought instead of going right out with a log sled, I might as well chop some trees right near my base. That makes sense. 36 logs. That is nothing. I thought I've dropped some under here. Or some have rolled under here. I think. Oh, wait. Oh, they did. I went in with one, came out with two. I have no idea where that second log came from. Another day in the forest. There's little fucking cannibals everywhere. I have 32 more logs, guys. Do you want to help me? Everyone get a log. Come on. Yeah! Nope. Don't mind me. I had a feeling you were going to hit me in the back. You all going to fight each other? There we go. Get him! Get him! That's it! Look, that grey cannibal is just standing there like a beast. Look at him! No fucks given, he can take anything. What the? You are scaring me. You're not hitting my platform, mother. Dude, you're a fucking tank. I got one arrow. Poison him. I've only got one shot. Make it count. I'm gonna get this fucking guy. Excuse guys. I'll get him for you. You are human. Or whatever you are. I don't think... Is that my only... Yeah, that was my only arrow. Okay. Let's have some fun. Oh! Pretty sure you're blind too. Are you the big guy? That's what you get for trying to creep up on me. Everyone's on the freaking floor. I only have 30 logs to get. Come on. You big freaking tree, get here. You're strong. He doesn't move when he's hit. Look at him. Have I finally met someone worthy of my axe? I need some energy. I need to be strong for this. Die! He's still up! Is that fucking dead? You are a beast, my friend. An absolute beast. But there can only be one king of the forest. I don't know how I blocked in time then. Nice to drop in. Guys will always lose. And yet you still come and try and fight me. I'll have that. Dead. Rest have run off. Cowards! Oh, there's one trapped. Or maybe they haven't ran, they've just moved location. I love the modern axe. Get down from there. Oh no, you can't take him. He belongs to me. He's mine. He's still carrying him though. I was born to do this, guys. You have no match. Got no energy, I can still kick all your asses. Oh, come on, dude. Oh. It's supposed to be a building episode, not a fighting episode. I can do both, and it's all good. So many great cannibals, huh? Might dodge a few, get my energy up. Let's go. You on your own? Not that many left now. So many grey cannibals. Is that it? Ah, that's a good workout. I think we won that. I need to wash all the blood off from battle. Can't imagine I came out of that without losing a lot of sanity. I'm not infected. Athleticism 3! Oh yeah! Well, kicking the shit out of the cannibals got me some athleticism. I am happy with that. Just hit a damn bird then? Huh. Don't know how I knocked that bird out of the sky. Well, one thing's for sure, we're gonna have a good bone bomb at the end of the episode. What a better way to respect the dead than to set them on fire. To let them explode into a heap of bones. Right, we're back on this log grind. 19 more. Oh, get on that. He's gonna hit me in the back. You're just gonna go on with your friends, buddy. Where have you been? Oh. Hey. This is awkward. You're running around me like a freaking pet. Love that. Not covered in blood? Wow. It makes me laugh sometimes that this is just a normal guy. Imagine if he gets back to civilization. So, Jimmy, how many people you killed? 2,000. 8 left. Oh. Oh no. Have I lost that forever?
Yes!
Nice. Might as well get some from over here as well. From the other side, I'm just going further and further away. We'll send him this way, though. 8 more. 2 trees. Oh, you guys are really testing my modern axe skills. At the end of this, I'm going to be a freaking modern axe specialist. Chopping down trees with it as well as fighting with it. Might as well fill up the whole thing. Although we only need 8, I'm going to be making some stairs going onto the platform. I don't know if we'll be able to jump on it or not. Get on there.
Let's go.
Oh, can't wait. Getting the foundation down is always a tough bit. Oh, yes. 4, 2. We have our foundation. The base of our lake base. Move this out of here. Can I even jump on there from here? Oh, nearly.
No!
Okay. Now I have to sort that out. We build some stairs. Where are the stairs? Custom stairs, please. Here we go. Right in the middle. Needs to be over to the left a little bit. Oh dear. Come on. There we go. That's about perfect. That's 10. Really? 10? I'll probably end up changing it again at some point. the custom stairs you can destroy. That's always good if you're not happy with it. I need 7 more logs. And we have 3 over here. So I need exactly 1 more tree. Which we shall grab the lucky tree from over here. I see it. Here we go. Oh, that's nice. This can look so good. Go. Oh, we need 1. Don't be destroying anything now. There we go. This is new. This little purple transition thing. I don't know what it is, but it goes the sunset to this and then to nighttime. But this only lasts for like a couple of seconds. It's nice though. Once that goes, that's it. It's night time. How many is there? 7. Yeah, and then we've got 3 from here. No. Go. It's a bit freaking dark. 10. Don't fall in there. What the? What's happened there? What the hell? Oh, are you kidding? Put the incline too high, so I removed the custom stairs and we're gonna go a nice gentle slope this time, and it's not gonna snap right in front of it. It's gonna be about maybe a foot in front, So it should be a nice smooth transition from the platform onto the foundation. Yeah, that should be good. I guess to do it all again. We need 11 this time. That's not so bad. You only took two? Must have been the runner of the letter. Let's go. The last tree we're cutting this episode. Don't you... Are you... What the hell? You're gonna fall straight up? Christmas! Wish I could fall like that every time. That'd be amazing. So this time round, it's 11 logs. Which ain't so bad. It just means one whole inventory of log sleds. Log sled? One inventory of log sled. Very good English. Right, if I face this way, is it going to go this way? Sometimes when you hit it and then you turn, if you're not looking this way and you're turning that way, it will go that way. So it's worth just staying in the same direction you want it to go in just for a little bit. I don't know. Sometimes it doesn't go the direction that you cut. Another poor log. Loads of lonely logs. Right, let's see if we get a little blip this time. Hopefully we don't. I thought you had a thud then. It's me on the log sled, it's okay. Come on, please. Be good. Oh. Good stuff. Well, the stairs never used to be that wobbly. It's like my guy's drinking on the job. Hopefully they make it a bit straighter. Let's clean up after ourselves. Put this over here. Not like that. Ah. Well. We can get up here. So, this is where we're going to be building a stone house. So if we build a stone house, then we can put another platform over there. Another platform over there to see the sunset. Probably have to try and make a door in the stone house and windows in the stone house as well. That'd be pretty cool. Right. Let's light. Can I light? I can. I never light this on fire. Do I need you? No, I think it'll cancel the cloth if I pick that up. You gotta light the bone bomb. Oh, this is my favourite time of the episode. I got everyone. Hope so. The modern axe looked amazing then when it was on fire. Come on. Oh, thought the rabbit was looking at the bone bomb. Hopefully the screen doesn't stutter too much. Ah! That wasn't so bad. It did them all though. All the bodies went. It never usually does them all, but they went pretty high. Yeah, it's still falling, are they? Oh, so many bones. That is so much fun. I love it. Put them in there. Oh. But anyway, guys, we have done it. Did you like the bone bomb, rabbit? Take any bone, they're yours. Oh, okay. Maybe you don't like bones. So, we have got the foundations down. The lake base has started. Finally. Try and get me now. Well, if they couldn't get me before on that little platform, they've got no chance. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Really hope you enjoyed the video. If you got this far, leave the words put lonely log. Oh, put lonely log in the comments if you got this far. And I will see you in the next one where I think we're going to be going through the new update version 0.34. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Take care.